Everyone! Look! We have a strategy. Caroline had a plan.
To liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
And what about this one? Can we trust her?
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need to
do you allow blacks on board? To our cause. We need to make oh my God. How did that man get in here? No.
Everyone is allowed on this boat. Fight.
Except Nazis.
And bona fide war again.
There you go, Mr.
That's right. Marcus. And our first priority is to set course for New York. And.
Depth charges!
On your sonar stations!
I hear surface breaches! Multiple surface breaches!
It's Frau Engel! How in the world is she tracking this?
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
What did you say?
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
Okay, lead the way. Must be here. Move this locker.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgler! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Enthusiastically so.
I'm sure it will.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
Zobaczmy, co to cacuszko potrafi.
You have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Bum! Bum! Zajebiste! Ja chcę jeszcze! Gdzie tą broń mogę naładować? Ja chcę jeszcze, gdzie tą broń mogę naładować? To tu jeszcze dużo Niemców zostało, widzę. To jest. Czy ja to mogę naładować tym? Czekajcie, pał. Ja to mogę tutaj naładować? Nie.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there.
Okej. Słonko, idę zabijać. Nie wiadomo ile nazioli i się chowa, ale zabijemy jak najzy. Aha, niebieskie do broni laserowej, czerwone do tego cuda. Aha. Zbiornik balastowy, super. No to się trafiło. Do góry, kangury. Tak, policzę trupy, to będę wiedział, ilu było ich.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Umierając z głodu, sekundę. Troszeczkę za ciepło się zrobiło. Serio? Herr Kommandant! O, pizdu! To mi się trafiło. Nie! Kurza twarz.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Dziękujemy. Ała. Dobry. Co to było? To było gdzieś do leczenia coś. No, o, jest. A wiecie co? Łapcie tam granata. Łapcie tam granata. No kurza twarz, co ty jesteś tam ze stali zrobione? No nie! Nie! Drugi raz!
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Alarm! Alarm! Gdzie jest ten? Tu jest ten oficer. Szybko będziemy się przemieszczać. Nie ma nikogo tutaj. Ała! Ty! Co ty tutaj? Co? Co to za strzelanie?
I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Uuu, mamy atomówki. Mamy atomówki. Nie, to nie jest łatwy poziom. To nie jest ten najprostszy bobasek. Gdzie ja tu mam iść? Czekajcie. Dobra. Woohoo! Guten Tag, mein Liebchen. Zgubiłem się. Najnormalniej na świecie się zgubiłem. Gdzie mam iść? Tutaj mam iść. O.
Caroline. Don't think I'm gonna make it. A few more weeks, maybe. With your grace.
No. Wiecie, tutaj coś tego, no. Hop. No, kurza twarz. Schnitzla? Oj, schnitzla to wy dostaniecie, jak ja znajdę sposób, żeby tam wejść. Jak znajdę sposób, żeby tam wejść, to ja wam dam schnitzla. Tylko... muszę znaleźć sposób, żeby tam wejść. Oporkiem można rzucać? Następna fajna broń do zabijania.
Nazi radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Wejdę tam, chociaż nie wiem jak jeszcze, ale wejdę. Czekajcie, tu coś jest. Dziennik. Ejeja. Nie czytamy dzienników. Grę akcji robimy.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Okej. Co, ma tu stacjonarne działko laserowe? O, ha, 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 ha. To ja lubię! Niemiaszki! Chyba tam oficera zajumałem. Zamontuj. Z demonem. Tam coś było ciekawego, mówicie? Czekajcie, się wrócę. To dosłownie chwilka. Czyli dużo tu nie zostało po tym, więc nie ma co. Czekajcie, pójdziemy tu. Tędy pójdziemy. A już mam naładowane, dobra. Tu jest ten. O, jest. Szyfrenigmy. Idziemy na... nie! Że ja muszę tą broń fajną zostawiać z tyłu. To jest nie fajne. To jest nie fajne. Ja ją chcę... tą broń... O, o. Okej.
Should get out of here now.
Puk puk.
Well done, Blazkowicz. Come. Everyone is gathered.
And now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put him in here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Oh! And will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire is gone out, and you are just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, boy.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Seth, he knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
A gdzie jest Seth? Seth Slab. No, bardziej nie można było chyba.
in sad times, I like to listen to music. Do you like music, Herr Blaskowicz?
Chodzę i zbieram rzeczy. Chodzę i zbieram rzeczy. Setowi podkradam. A może się przyda do achievementu jakiegoś? Dobra, set, dawaj, jedziemy.
This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid. Shoshana, look at this. He's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskowicz, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement. Yes, you are significant. You're hungry? Here's a fish kid. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, I get it. Spare me the science, mumbo jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old cockatoo. I had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleeping guy?
No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. We all grieve in different ways, but I have a perfect distraction for you. Here you go. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fucked machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan.
Hitler.
So I had to look it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone?
Odkręcił Hitlera, no nie, dobre.
Feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. No, just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Nie odkręcaj mi tu Adolfa. Cholera, to od dzisiaj jest. Powiedzonko. Jakie? Gdzieś coś to trzeba wpakować.
Gonna make me chase you, ain't you?
Stój!
Seth's okay. Gotta be more careful with his experiments.
What the fuck? Dosłownie się go przestraszyłem. Okej. Co to jest? Amunicja, nie, dziękuję. O!
Mojka.
Ritva Mugira.
Many Nazis left to kill. My captain.
O! Ja to chcę. Ja chcę wziąć udział w tym. Jest tu guzik jakiś czy coś? Aha! A, rozumiem, dobra. Myślałem, że będą mieli czerwony znaczek, wiecie, nad głową. A, jeszcze tam. Okej. Okay. 350 to dobry czy zły wynik?
Hey.
Let's see how the old man stacks up.
Bomba te 375.
After what happened in section F.
Dobra. Set slab. Idziemy do seta powiedzieć mu, że już to załatwione.
How was my shooting range?
Ah, well done, Igor. You fresh apple, you.
Blaskovich, your lady Anya, she was here looking for you.
Oh, yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Okay. A ty co, cyce na wierzchu?
Have you listened to the Kefa, Hasset?
Yeah, what, my darling?
W pokoju...
This is a good home for us, Caroline.
Karoliny, tak?
You always made the right call.
Hello, Captain.
Czekajcie. BJ's plus Anya, Max, Has i Wyatt. Hej, Bombate.
It's time. Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Big size!
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Big size! Big size! Max! Big size! Hey,
okay, Max. Max, okay. Shh.
Biedna świnka. Nie ma jedzonka dla niej, to muszą ją...
Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look off your face. Ebru, happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. Smile.
Bombate. Max Has.
Max sure likes his crayons.
Czekajcie. BJ plus Anya. Tu chyba to jest to. To jest chyba niedostępne, coś czuję. Dobra. Widzę pisanie, dobra. Wyatt, Set Slab, Ammo Depot, Shooting Range, Wyatt BJ, Set Slab. Okej, ale to u góry chyba będzie w takim wypadku. Pokój Karoliny. Klap, Kreise, Helm.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbs?
Panzertur. Musimy znaleźć klub Kreise.
Dearling Captain.
Nie. Nie będę w... Nie. Kanty... No. Cholera. Szukam... Dajcie mi mapę czy coś, halo. Nie mogę znaleźć tego, gdzie powinienem pójść. Helm. Can't believe Caroline is dead. Nie, to nie tu. Nie ma pokoju Karoliny czy coś? No nie mogę, no. Chyba, że gdzieś jest mapa. Okej. Chciałem skoczyć tam. Ja... Chciałem tam skoczyć. J? Jest mapa! O kurde, mapa. Cześć, Kaven. C. Znajdź Anię. Znajdź Anię! Ania! Anka! Tu jesteś, Anka.
O, oh, William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American Resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We okay. have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move.
No, but
we've almost arrived in New York City.
How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending like me.
Miejmy nadzieję, że nie. Coś z tym doktorkiem i przeszczepieniem będzie głowy. Coś tak czuję. Takie mam... dziwne wrażenie, że coś będzie... z tym...
We can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we reestablish contact? Let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Carlin's notes.
Well, we'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this one... this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
Yeah. What else is new?
Mbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help?